as our first sight of the King and Queen today on this huge day, just leaving Clarence House, where they're still living, to make the very short journey down the Mall to Buckingham Palace.
The first grand sight of many along the Mall this morning. Greeting from the King on his coronation day to the crowds who've been camped out along this route as a few raindrops begin to fall. And very shortly we'll see this the cars emerge behind us here.